नमस्ते डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर यू इफ़ यू आर इन ए रिलेशनशिप और इफ़ यू आर मैरिड कपल और इफ यू आर सिंगल ऑल्सो। सो दिस मेडिटेशन विल ब्रिंग द हार्मनी, लव, बैलेंस, पीस ऑफ माइंड बिटवीन द कपल। दिस मेडिटेशन हैव टू प्रैक्टिस बाय द कपल, ऑल्सो सिंगल्स कैन प्रैक्टिस। आई विल टेल यू सीक्रेट हाउ ए सिंगल कैन मैनिफेस्ट his or her love also. So first we try to understand why couples need meditation and why they have to practice together. Out of my own experience, when I see myself before this meditation and after doing the meditation with my partner, I feel so much difference. So let's talk about that, then I will tell you the technique how you can perform with your partner. So what happened in the beginning of the relationship or in the beginning of the marriage, everything was fine, everything was balanced, there was very romance every day, there was much love, understanding, and there was no fight. But after a while, after 1 or 2 years, everything changed. There will come the misunderstanding, the arguments, the blame that you did this, you did this, you are responsible for my pain, you are responsible for my hell, you create my life hell. So this kind of argument, fight, and so much breakups happen, and the divorce, and so much trouble in the relationship. There are so much going on. It's still in the world, like we feel that we are loving to each other in the beginning, and slowly the love is falling down, it's not rising up. So this meditation is bring the love back, and it will rise your love. The both partner will feel that their love is rising. So when I didn't did this meditation before, so I feel like there was lots of argument, fight between us. But now when we are doing together, I feel like harmony, the balance. And still I am doing because my partner is not living here. So we are doing in the mobile also, same, doing every day same. And we feel like there is much difference before and after the practice. Normally in the beginning the frequency is matched, there was balance. But after a while the frequency get totally disturbed. We feel like the other person is not matching to us, the other person is not. In the beginning it was like soulmate, now it's like the other person is creating the hell in my life. So it's like something between us happened, and it's like something argument and fight, and we are like in this kind of relationship, like love and hate kind of relationship. So you will understand by this example. So I bought this copper bottle 1 year before and I didn't clean it. And I thought, now I am thinking like this copper bottle is bad. It's like it's this copper bottle is responsible. I am not responsible for this because now it's getting dirty. It's a bad material. So actually I am responsible because I didn't clean it. So this meditation will clean you every day. Every day we are accumulating many things. We are going outside and we are talking to many people, and by this we are accumulating many things inside our mind and body. And by this meditation we clean out everything. And so when we clean out everything, our love will rise. We both partner can get connected more deeply out of this meditation technique. So this is amazing and beautiful technique. You try this at your home every day and you will feel the difference definitely, because I am feeling it, you will also feel it. So how to start the technique? So few things before going to the technique you will understand, then we proceed to the technique. First you find a quiet place where you both can sit together, and try to bring the less light in the room. There should be little darkness. You can put some flowers, some stick, incense stick, which get some kind of perfume, or some kind of flower you can put. So you make the environment, the surrounding atmosphere very good. So it will go, you will go in the deep meditation by this, because you are making harmony also in the room. So also your everything is clean, and best if you take the bath before the meditation. If not, it's also good. So and in this meditation, try to bring no clothes. Like you are doing this meditation naked, and you will get shocked. Like naked, how can we practice? It's like we are not doing the sex. It's like we feel like, oh, we can't do this meditation with naked when we are naked. But if you do with the naked, your body is getting harmonized with each other. You feel like something is matching in between you. You are feeling the love again, the more loving to each other. So this is a few basic thing before the starting. So this is 1 hour meditation. It has a special Osho Nad Brahma meditation music, and in the it's have three different process. We have three different stage. You play the music and your partner is sitting in front of you. And if the partner is in the long distance also, you imagine your partner is sitting here and you connected by the mobile or by a video call, and you feel that your partner is sitting in front of you, the knee is touching with your partner knees, and you cross your hands, you hold your hands of your partner. Now I can't show because my partner is not here. So you hold your hands, both hands you can hold, and now with the holding we do the humming. So Nad Brahma, Nad is the sound and Brahman is the consciousness, the supreme consciousness. So we are making the sound of that supreme consciousness. So humming sound is like B. So when you do the with the closed mouth, with the lips closed, when you do the humming like so this is the humming B sound. It's like bee is moving around and you are doing the sound humming. And you feel like you are completely empty inside, like a hollow bamboo. And the humming is happening to you without you are doing. So the humming is started, and by this humming you feel like something, everything is vibrating around you. You feel like your hands are vibrating, the partner. You feel like connection. It's like infinity loop. If you ever see the infinity, is like the energy loop is like this, like infinity. So the energy is moving from here and going back, and it's like the synchronicity. Both partner gets same frequency out of this humming. So this humming we do the 30 minutes along with the music. And after the music will change, you place your hand, like both put their hand here, the partner is putting here, and you are putting your hand on your belly. And now you feel like you are giving your energy to your partner, the peace and peaceful energy, the loving energy, whatever energy we created out of the humming, we are giving now. So this process, so the hands are connected to the heart region, so you are giving the energy here and feel like you are giving. This process is very slow and gentle. You are feeling, so feeling creates everything. So when you feel something, you are actually doing it. So this process is around 7.5 minutes. The music is there, so you are doing this. And very slow process, very slow, both are doing there. And the music will change. Now you change your hand, the palm are facing now down, and now you feel like you are taking the energy back from the partner. You are taking the energy from your partner, like loving energy you are taking from your partner. Feel that moment. And this process is very slow, like in the 7.5 minutes only one round should be completed. So if in the 7.5 minutes maybe you do the two rounds, if the one round is finished, and maybe you are in the middle of the round, so after the music will finish, you place your hands again on your belly and sit. So this is the 45 minutes. The first 30 minutes is the humming, and then 7.5 minutes you are giving the energy, the loving energy, and the another 7.5 minutes is you are taking the energy back. So this whole process, and after that for the 15 minutes the music will stop, and now you can sit on the Shiva Shakti position, like this. Your male is sitting down and the Shakti, the female, is sitting above the male, the crossing the leg. So this is the Shiva Shakti. You can sit on this position, or you can just lie down on the bed and hug each other and just be there for the 15 minutes. Maybe some emotions will come, some sexual thing will come, but let it be there. Don't make anything out of it. If you are feeling something, just be there and just be loving to each other. Just feel the vibration, whatever we did in this 45 minutes. We just feel the connectedness, the vibration. If the thoughts are coming, just let them come and go. Just be with your partner for this 15 minutes. So this 1 hour will be amazing. You will see this 1 hour after 3 months or 4 months. This 1 hour creates so much things in your life. Your stress level will reduce. You will feel like there is no depression, no anxiety. And if you have any mental or physical problem also, this meditation will heal this problem, this any kind of physical or mental problem. And if you are single also, you can do the same technique. You will feel your future partner, or just imagine your future partner, or you can feel just whole existence is surround you, and you are giving, you are doing the humming in the beginning, and you are giving your energy to the existence in the second round, and in the third round you are taking the energy from the existence or from your future partner. So out of this, your partner will arrive. Suddenly it will come. Yeah, definitely it will come. If you practice this meditation every day, your partner will appear. It's my guarantee. So you start practicing this meditation with partner or without the partner, and if your partner is very good, you practice together. Just take 1 hour from your busy schedule and make this happen, because love is the greatest gift given by the God. And if you are not rising in the love, so love make also the hell. So we have both the way. We can go up, we can go also down. So it's depend upon you, how you make your love. And this amazing, beautiful meditation given by the Osho, you feel the difference. I am feeling it already, and hope you feel this meditation and you enjoy this meditation with your partner. And also, if you want to bring your child in the future, so this meditation will create the love in the child also. When the child will see you, that you are meditating every day, so child will automatically get that of love. And when the child become the adult or in the old age, he will also do this practice, and he will also change the surrounding, and out of this the earth, the everything will change, the planet will change. So this is my request to you. You start practicing this meditation and you feel the changes in you. So thank you for watching me. If you have any queries, any questions, if you want to share anything out of your relationship, if you have any problem in your relationship, you can ask me anything regarding the meditation or relationship, and I will ready to help you anytime. You write me in my email. I am giving my email address in the description, so you can check out and be happy, be healthy, and be loving, and spread the love everywhere. Love, love, love.